Chapter 11. Threesomes. I would have to say that growing up, probably 95% of us always had the dream of having sex with two girls at the same time. Much like lifting the Stanley Cup in hockey, this always felt to me like the pinnacle of sexual existence, the top of Mount Kilimanjaro, the Olympic gold medal of fuckery. It's probably to this day the single thing that can still get me going and feels fresh and new. It can be a beautiful sexual sensory overload if done and managed properly. Now, I don't believe that threesomes are for everybody. There's a lot of potential for emotional strife, hurt feelings, and the very real potential of ruining relationships. I mentioned earlier that I feel inside everyone has this dream, but I do not think it's in everyone's best interest to try and make it a reality.